Hi, this is an iMovie app tutorial for beginners on their iPhone. If you don't want to be tethered to a computer to edit videos, then download the iMovie app on the iPhone. You can combine different video clips, plus add music, add text, add voiceovers, and even share it on social media sites. And you can do this all from your iPhone. Stay tuned to learn how to edit videos using the iMovie app on your iPhone.
Tap the iMovie app. Here we've got video, projects, and theater. If you tap video, it shows all the videos on my iPhone. Tap projects, tap plus sign. You can create a movie or a trailer. The movie says combine videos, photos, and music to make your own movie. The trailer says follow a template to create a Hollywood style movie trailer. So we're gonna tap movie. We select our clips. Select this one with the palms, the butterfly one, and the boats. Then we just, it says three items. Create movie. Here's the movie. So if we tap plus, we can add another video. We can add photos. Let's say add a selfie, add this selfie. We can add audio, tap theme music, tap bright. Use that one. And we can also do a voiceover. Tap record. This is my wife and I having fun in the sun at the beach. Tap stop. Tap review.
This is my wife and I having fun in the sun at the beach.
Okay, let's accept that. Tap accept. As you can see, we've got transitions here, so we can tap on a transition. And we've got these different transitions down the bottom here. We've got dissolve, that's automatic, put in there. We can do slide, wipe, or fade. Let's do a fade for that one. If we want to trim the clip, put our finger on the yellow line here and just move it. This will shorten the clip. If you want to split a clip, we can just use a scissors one down the bottom here. And then if you want to add text, we just tap the T, do a pop-up, fun in the sun. Tap done. Now we can edit again, play it, we can just tap the play button.
This is my wife and I having fun in the sun at the beach.
We can trash the video if we don't want it. Tap the trash sign. Tap this icon, tap save video. This will save it to the iPhone. So we're going to choose HD 1080p. Now it's exporting the movie to the phone. And it says the movie was exported to your photo library. If you tap iTunes, then you can share it to iTunes also. And if you tap iCloud Drive, then you can share it to your iCloud. You can tap the YouTube app. And then we can sign in and publish it to YouTube.
Just enter your title, description, and tags.
Tap message. Okay, we exported the movie and we can send a message.
That's it. Now you know how to edit videos just using the iMovie app on your iPhone.
If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, please subscribe to my channel and check out the other videos in my playlists. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube.